A woman whose bus hit and killed a schoolboy in Cobbitty yesterday has been granted bail after being charged with dangerous driving causing death. Her lawyer's calling for a mechanical check on the bus as the young victim's family and friends mourn their son and schoolmate.
Cameron Millen was 14 years old. He'd just started Year 9 and was a diligent student.
He's going to be very sorely missed by the students.
Yesterday, the teen lost his life after he was struck by this bus at MacArthur Anglican School around 3 p.m. A tragedy witnessed by dozens of students and staff.
Just the thought of getting that phone call from the parents about the kid made me really upset.
He suffered critical injuries and was taken to hospital, but he didn't make it. His parents leaving without him.
And the parents, you think you're sending your kids to school and they're safe, and they should be, and a tragic accident like that happened.
An accident allegedly caused by 54-year-old church pastor Penina Lopesi.
How are you feeling, ma'am?
Today, the mother of eight fronted Liverpool Court, charged with driving the bus dangerously.
Is there anything you'd like to say to the young boy's family?
Her husband and children were in the courtroom, support which helped her get bail.
As well as looking at Lopesi's medical state, her lawyer told the court he's waiting on an engineering report to see if there were any malfunctions with the bus. He indicated they will be thoroughly examining the steering wheel and handbrake.
She's very shaken up. There are no witness in these types of cases. It's a very unfortunate event.
That's left a school community devastated. Students and staff offered counselling.
Not only grief for Cameron, but the trauma that our students who observed it and witnessed what had taken place.
Lopesi will return to court in April. Natasha Squarey, 7 News.